Rasheen advancing with Yossi. Johansson shields the puck. Compher goes back into the formation. 2:05 to play in the overtime. A blast by Yossi block. Rebound, score! Yes, sir! That Touche wins it! It sure as heck looks like it.
Watch this goal here. We talk about establishing your shot. 4-on-3, 5-on-4, it doesn't matter. Right here, Compher's going to block a shot right at the top by Roman Yossi. And look at Matt Duchesne coming in from the blue line, top of the circles, and just rips it right over.
My goodness, wasn't expecting that. Sliding across the Burns, takes the shot right there, and cuts it across the line, it's in! It is in! The San Jose Sharks have won it here in overtime.
And the octopus proving to be bad luck here for the Red Wings. And Brent Burns, who gets this puck, just throws it towards the net, and Nedeljkovic cannot recover in time. Take a look at the overhead. This puck goes trickling by, and you see Couture, and Nedeljkovic actually gets a glove on it.
To get to the middle, Suzuki with a stop shot, saved by Fleury. What a move by Suzuki to get a shot against the checking of Gustafsson. Now Kane to the other end. Hagel's rink wide is taken by Kershaw, looking to win the game. Taken down. Penalty coming up. Hawks hoping for a penalty shot. No indication of that from referee Dean Morton.
Kuryshev the whole way. And that puck went over the line, Pat. And again, is the net completely off its moorings? Hagel throws his arms up. So this is something that's being looked at by the National Hockey League, as that puck caroms in with the collision and Montauban loses his blocker and everything else. So does he have control of this puck? The puck has to be completely inside the zone there, Pat. It looks like it's offside.
After video review initiated by the situation room, it was determined that the player had possession and control prior to entering.
Hawks win! Hawks win!
Chenault, Bakkanainen pulls it out of the air, gives to Taylor Hall, breaking with Pasternak. Pasternak closes, Hall scores! 4-3 Boston! The Bruins have won 8 out of 9 and toppled the Western Conference leaders.
Then Bakkanainen defends well. Nashville trying to change out. That gives numbers. And Pasternak just continue to attack the net. And Taylor Hall gets his nose into the blue paint with that puck. It's Luceros. He's there to tap it in. Wow. What an overtime. A fitting end to a very entertaining 4-3 Boston.
And now Crosby has it for Pittsburgh as he'll dump it back. Sharks will make some changes here and get three fresh players on. Crosby with the puck, cuts inside, Sidney Crosby, they score! Jake Guentzel wins it in overtime.
And when the game is on the line, the game is right there. Cut, hard cut to the middle, that creates the opportunity. Timo Meier slides to the wrong side, and that puts Jake Guentzel in perfect position just to tap it in. But what a play by Sidney Crosby. Cuts, finds his man, waits until he finds the seam for the pass.
And in over the Buffalo line. Letty leaves it there. Cross ace. Here's the shot by Fabry. That's knocked down. And the Sabres will take it back now. Spun back behind the net. Hooked up in the wing, but intercepted and almost taken back again by Buffalo. Now drilled by Larkin across ice. He's got the rebound, shoots, he scores! Larkin in the short side, and Detroit wins it in the overtime period.
Now Dylan Larkin gonna get his 18th, the second goal of the game here. Not able to get things rolling. There's the quick shot by Larkin as it comes across. There's the quick pass. The Nice wrist shot right there, just inside the post. Aaron Dell not able to get across and get a piece of that one. But overall, good strong
back
game.
By Kyle Connor. Yevgeny Kuznetsov racing out of his own zone. Kuznetsov gliding into the attack. Curl and drag to the backhand. Looks to wrap it in the front off of Wilson. Score! Tom Wilson! 26 seconds into OT. Washington wins.
But here's Kuzi. Unbelievable. He glides as fast as most players skate around the net, throws it out in front, off the skate. The save is made, but the follow-up of his hockey stick puts it past Hellebuck. And what a way to finish off this game. A huge 2 points here on home ice.
Looking for the corner, and Sherratt has it now. Theodore pressuring him to take it away. Off to Wah. Feeds it. Theodore walking in. Sherratt scores! Jay Theodore from close range! And the Golden Knights win in overtime! 4-3!
Here's the draw. Gonna go in. Watch Jay Theodore. He's the only D-man, but Sherratt doesn't look over his right shoulder. Theodore maintains pressure. The puck goes to the middle. And he's just gonna keep moving. Come in, little cut back. Great little stick handle around Dvorak, and he's responsible as Shea Theodore with his eighth of the season to win it in overtime.
John Klinkberg.
And back to Pavelski.
There it is. Back across. Tough to handle, and Hintz couldn't get what he wanted on that. Roberts back to Klinkberg. Now to Pavelski in front. They score. Barely hit the back of the net, but it's a game winner for Roope Hintz. As the Stars on consecutive nights, this one an extra time, win a game 5-4.
Experience on this power play certainly paid off for Dallas. They got the puck in the hands of Joe Pavelski every time they got control with possession. And a nice little pass to Hintz, who has no problem just reading.
Want to be patient if you're Taves and company. Now it's the captain, Landeskog. Looking, shooting wide of the net. Hovering on the near side is Nichushkin. Pivots away. Val walks in to Landeskog. He scores! Gabe Landeskog, the game-winning overtime goal on the feed from Val Nichushkin. The Avs beat the very game Montreal Canadiens 3-2 in OT for the captain.
Absolutely perfect pass across to the Colorado Avalanche now. Inside of this great streak at home. That's 15 wins in a row. But these overtime wins have become something.
Retreat. Norris stays right there with him, but lost his hockey stick. Ferravari full speed ahead. Ferravari cutback move. Ovechkin's drive and a good kick out save by Murray. Norris lost it. Takeaway off the deke. Backhand. Score! Nicholas Backstrom wins it. Washington in overtime.
Backstrom a couple of points. Here's the move into the middle. And here they come. Norris tries to make a little dipsy do it. Look at the time Nick has. And he makes it look easy. That is a lot harder than you think. That is an absolutely spectacular unassisted goal. A sharp angle backhand at just about the goal hand. Under the bar.
Play by Matt Boldy.
Goligoski, Foligno, and Greenway for Minnesota. Greenway gains the zone around Kubalik. Back to Foligno, he scores!
Again, I go back to the play Matt Boldy made 15 seconds before this to get fresh players on the ice. Jordan Greenway using his speed. Hits Foligno right on his forehand. He fakes a quick shot, moves it back to his own forehand, and is able to beat Lahtinen right underneath the blocker to give the...
Petrangelo with it. He's watched by Aho. Petrangelo will give it away. Carolina Svechnikov has it. Aho out in front. Shot, he scores! Sebastian Aho wins it in overtime. Carolina 4-3. Over Vegas.
Well, you don't have puck possession.
Aho really forces the turnover, but you don't take advantage if Svechnikov is not on his toes. He had just gone at it with Carrier. Well, he anticipated that puck before Carrier could get to it. Look at that tight turn. Now he takes a look. He's got the steal coming from Petrangelo. And the
big move, and the puck just went off his stick. And as he tried to score a sixth OT goal in Vancouver, back on the Oilers. Nurse, wide on Hughes in front. They score! Connor McDavid! And the Oilers pour off the bench. Most of them to McDavid, some of them to Koskinen. As Edmondson rallies from 2-0 down after 2 to win 3-2 in sudden death.
The Canucks, JT Miller in the corner, and here comes Jason Dickinson back on Connor McDavid, but he doesn't get there in time, and Darnell Nurse on the backhand throws it across. Beautiful play, one hand on the stick.
Dusts it off, back to Rantanen into the net, and it creeps wide. Kadri once again, 15 to go. That shot, they score! Cale Makar runs it to 17.
But here's the shot. This one here, this entire group right now. And you're wondering what kind of a decision they were going to make. That's the one there. Landeskog was the screen in front. And you keep your eye on number 92 in front, perfectly timed. Now he just starts barely to his right, turns his shoulders, changes the angle of his where he was so it doesn't go off of him there. And thanks for coming. What a shot.
The dropper for Kale Yarncroke wants to reload at center. Alexander Wennberg, gun heads the bench. Wennberg finds his way in, sets it up. Here's Larson looking, shooting, he scores! Adam Larson! The overtime game-winning goal for the Seattle Kraken in their first trip to Pittsburgh. They win it 2-1.
Larson come off the bench. When they turn the puck back, he comes on. Nobody finds him. Nobody at all. Everybody claps to the net. Nobody had the head on the swivel. Larson came off the bench and was able to...
Provorov moving up. Provorov gains the Los Angeles line. Pivots. Gets to Lawton. Lawton to the slot. Lawton with a little room. Hands off. Atkinson, the shot's in. Rebound. They score! Scott Lawton puts on the rebound. And the Flyers wait for it. Win! 4-3 is your final.
Let's see if there's anything to look at. There is not. That will be a goal. And the Kings knew it. The league's just taking a little longer to figure it out. And there's the shot. Maybe Provorov hits it off his shin pad, actually, but it's...
Forsling with the puck. Fresh legs on the ice. And now Bennett comes off the bench. Here's Huberdeau looking in front. He holds, he waits for Bennett. Yes, sir! Let's go home, baby! Sam Bennett in overtime from Huberdeau! And the Panthers win it 5-4.
Change, Barkov went off the ice. Look at Forza, he just hangs on to that puck, waits, and then puts it behind the net, the Huberdeau. Nobody covering, waits, and Bennett come right
in. Miller winding it up, skating across the blue line, looking to get through, lost his stick. Johnny Gaudreau and Lindholm on a counterattack. Shillington made sure he got it onside. Johnny Gaudreau tees it up, and he scores! The overtime winner for Johnny Gaudreau!
We see him tonight have chances from this area on the ice. And there's what JT Miller is complaining about, a hook to the hands there by Elias Lindholm. There's no call. And Johnny Gaudreau is able to go up ice right down the middle of the zone. And a slap shot beats Thatcher Demko on the right side.
And that shot from Johnny Gaudreau, 85.4 miles per hour.
The aggressive forecheck, and it pays off. Nugent Hopkins passes an errant one. Shabbat to Tkachuk, stays in the zone. Stützle heads for the net. Shot! Score! Tim Stützle wins it for Ottawa. 3-2 in overtime. First OT winner for the second year man.
He's had multiple chances to score. And for Brady Tkachuk, just a nice little pass right here to Stützle. He looks, he says, okay, I'm going to walk in from a real sharp angle. You can see Koskinen's down. He knew it.
right over his shoulder under the bar short side to win this one in overtime. What a shot.
Larkin back, Osterley shot. He scores! His first goal in 62 games. His first with Detroit. Boy, is that timely. Red Wings win it 2-1.
And then get rewarded. Nice play by Larkin. And Gibson's not happy with himself. I don't think he was screened. Second effort by Larkin. And
flips one ahead. Barabanov, he's going to be cut off there by Hedman, and he'll start back the other way. Victor Hedman in over the line with Stamkos. Hedman hangs on, puts it in there, scores! Victor Hedman with a lightning strike in overtime! Tampa Bay wins it!
Burns actually wanted a line change, but he had to stay out because he saw Victor Hedman's coming out. He did the right thing, but it didn't allow Burns to gap up on him very much, and that allowed Victor to work his way in. See how everybody backs up, and then the center lane drive by Cirelli backs them off even more, and then look, it's a chance.
Gates out, goes to Tom Wilson. Wilson back for Kuznetsov. Dmitry Orlov, guarded by Crosby. Orlov to the high slot. Got a chance, fires, he scores! Dmitry Orlov in overtime, and the Washington Capitals win it in Pittsburgh 4-3.
Boy, he's so slick and so smooth, and he took the puck around the top of the circle. He was able to kind of get rid of Crosby a little bit, who was shuffling off to another man. And being a left-hand shot certainly benefited him there as he was able to go off the crossbar over that blocker and in, and Washington's coming out with 2 points.